Good evening, folks, and welcome to a second part to this Grimokan's Christmas special thing. As always, I just wanted to say, I just hope you enjoy what I have to offer tonight. And, you know, it's just going to be a little bit of a show-off type thing. Unfortunately, though, I don't have anyone to play with, but what I will do is show off a little bit of some fun Christmassy thing. I need to play a little bit to see what happens. I may end up coming back to this type of thing, but while we do that, let's just go ahead and switch on to a new game. Yeah. The song you're listening to was, of course, from Undertale, and it is called Snowy, but I think it's a Snowtown Village. So let's just go here. As you see, find me. Holy shit! Later on in life, things will become something. A coin is worth it.
Snowboard Chase 2!
Holy shit. Start. Okay. Lee set it on the controller. Yep. Level factor in gameplay. Alright, so let's see. We got the main snakey here. I love how all these characters are like fake now, so we got the main obvious characters.
Sorry, this is going to be somewhat weird to learn.
always hate it when you have to wait for the rest of the game to smack each other all around.
Final lap!
I'm surprised, I'm doing pretty well on this. Usually, I just start to mess up. Pointy nose. See the looka. I love how this looks so good. First place, happy star. Good. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Hi, welcome to Snowtown.
That's a very creative name.
There are various stores in this town. Go to your house and stay a bus to enter. Oh, I'm hungry. I'll take you around. This is the first stop.
Bye, dog. I don't know who the fuck you are. What's going on here? Okay. Nice. That's the theme shot. Let's go here.
Welcome!
Penguin wanting fish.
Nice. Is this what you want?
Yeah, this is what I want.
Thank you. Come again!
Is this paper? Oh my god, it is. Alright. Let's see what this is gonna lead us to. Alright. Oh, she has an idea. But, whoa! Whoa! Oh! Fucking. Oh, you bastard. Oh, she's not liking it.
Run, run!
Run! Oh shit, she's going after you. Okay. Alright.
Ready? Go!
Whoa! Oh, yeah!
There I go. Like real paper boy, you just throw paper in the middle of it. Oh my god, now it's like fucking big ass house. There you go. Yeah, we can go up in the fucking
door.
What did I do? Oh dear. Whatever. Hey Tubby. Is it just... Yes, this is Snowboard. I guess... Whoa, what's going on here? I don't want to talk. Yeah, save and exit, please. What's going on here? Huh? Alright, so he's freaking out, he's freaking out. What? Is he choking? Oh god, the paper school bus. Oh, you fucking losers. And yet oh fuck.
Ready? Go!
Hold on, apparently there's a couple of them. Why do you have to be such a dick thing, man? on that stupid crap. Oh, hit him in the nose! Token kit.
Go!
Thank you. pissed off. I don't give a shit. Yeah, you got some treasure. Alright, go open it. What's in there?
Huh?
Yeah, huh? What is in there? He's like, oh, it's treasure. You can pick it. He's like, no, you idiot. Star of the show. Great. Great job. Great. Great story. Who's here? Nobody? I'm just by myself. Okay. Let's go to the next one. For a little bit. Jingletown. Mission. Snowman. Oh, is this the boss? This might be the boss. Yeah. We gotta keep snowman. And yet, there I am laughing. A little snobby bit.
Yeah.
How dare you? Oh my god! Oh, of course that would be. Doesn't want to be hard to die. Yeah. That's the same. I don't get this.
Ready? Go!
It's like, she's only after the guy. She's like with his crew. That's not very fair. That's not very fair, man. Yeah. that's correct. Maybe this check is pretty much dead. I never really played checks as a kid. I don't know if it's because I'm a guy, but like, oh my god.
Stop.
Oh my gosh, we are tiny. Oh my gosh. Look at Kurt Black. Oh, fuck, panty shot. Oh, God.
Hey! Hi!
Yeah, hi. What? What are you doing? Oh, my God. Whoa, what the hell? Great. Why is this great? What is with these people in racing?
Ready? Go!
Okay, yeah. Go. Oh, and now they're hitting me. This is kind of cool, though. The fact that you're racing. Like, this is why I like number two. Get to see these insult to injury. Yes. Gandhi. Fuck. No.
blue.
Oh no, Tubby, please. Please. Oh my god, you idiot. Oh, he's dead! Yeah, you fucking
no!
Oh my god, you idiot. You idiot.
Hurry!
Sorry. And everyone just chucks it up. Linda's Castle. Alright, you know what? I'll do Linda's Castle. Happy birthday. Hey, my birthday.
Hi! Happy birthday!
Wow!
Like, oh my god. Oh no. And you get the fucking thing.
Hey.
What a twat. It's like giving him a finger. Let's win the race. Yeah. Oh, poor demon. And she's just realizing that now.
Ready? Go!
I'm surprised. This is just all been, you know. Oh my god. Whoa! Jesus! Oh my god. What was this? God. Look at my house. Look at Linda's house. All the going inside the crowd.
Final lap.
There you go, fuck you. Yes, that she just had cardboard cutouts of people just searching for Yes!
Yeah!
Thank you for joining me on this venture. I do apologize on the fact that this was a little bit more tamer than you might have been expecting. So I figured as a treat, because I didn't mention it, I'm going to show you something really funny. And it's one of the most fun things for me, anyways, was I loved Scooby-Doo, right? give me a sec.
Oh god, here it is. Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna say this. I loved Scooby-Doo, right? So anyways, if you remember, there was a movie that came out back a while ago. Really shitty movie. But anyways, there was a special, let's just call it a very special moment in the deleted scenes, which I'm going to show off right now. So I want to show this because this is fucking hilarious. This is one moment anyways coming up, so this awful, awful movie. I'm going to zoom this up a little bit. Fuck you.
You're just too good to be true.
Oh my god.
Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch.
Oh my god,
I wanna hold you so much.
Oh, here it comes.
Thank God I'm alive.
Oh god. Here it is, the best part.
Can't take my eyes off of you. Da 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 da. I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm the lonely night.
She does know that bloody skulls are non-alcoholic, doesn't she?
Just too good to be true.
Yeah. Everyone's for you, but really, and there's the abomination himself. But really, what made that whole thing was this whole.
I take my eyes off of you.
Oh god. Alright, I'm done with it. Alright, I figure I might as well end it off on something funny because the whole Wendy reminding me of Velma. I most likely will be taking a look at something Scooby-Doo related and whatnot. Not so much right now. I'm a bit tired. I'm gonna go to bed, get some rest. I have long work. I have to finish off decorating and all that. By the time I come back, I'll be able to play a very interesting green guy game, which I've mentioned before, and hopefully it'll be fun. Until then, though, I do hope you enjoy. And, wow. All that good stuff. So, again, I do want to apologize on the subtlety and the calm nature of this stream. But, anyways, have a good night. And I'll see you later. Hopefully I'll continue this as well as some other fun skateboarding game, snowboarding game. But yeah, anyways, see you later.